YouTube. It's your boy George Hurst, aka Point Focus everywhere else online, and hope you enjoyed that cinematic sequence. Today we hit legs, but later today we are going to be hitting back and shoulders. She's not joining me, she's just here. She doesn't work out.
I'm hurt. Out.
You gonna go see your other boyfriend again?
Yep.
So she's cheating on me. The internet has heard it. You're first.
Nah.
She's cheating on me.
No.
But I like the adrenaline rush, so I'm gonna just get off me. But as of right now, we just left church. We ate some, I don't know if we can classify that as lunch.
I'm full.
I am not. So I haven't had a gram of protein yet, so we will have to make it up the latter half of today, but we are gonna go watch some TV. Just got back to Akron. I don't know exactly what the plan is. Me and Claudia might hit back day today, but we also may not. But as of right now, I gotta help my dad set up the pool, so I'm excited for that. And this is the first amount of protein I've had today, 20 grams, so. Yeah, bottoms up. I can feel the energy again though, so that's good. Good news all around. But yeah, I'm gonna change clothes and then start helping my dad. Might do a time lapse of it because it's kind of funny, but we'll see. As you guys can see, we did most of the pool today. There's no water in it, but that's another time for another day. Right now, I am currently going to go see Claudia at Bob Evans. Did you bring home the bacon?
What?
Did you bring home the bacon?
The dough.
Bro, you know this is going on YouTube. That was so cringy. You ready to go?
Yeah.
Alright. So, my girlfriend just got off work, as you saw. She's super awkward. I don't know where we're going, but I think we're gonna go to the track. I think I have to borrow her dad's shoes in order to run, but we're gonna do it. If his shoes are too big and I dust her in it, she's just naturally that slow. So, no hope for our kids at all. Zero. She's watching me talk. But this is nothing I wouldn't say to her face, guys. I'm an honest person. Look at that face. Did you hear what I was saying? Oh, okay, good. I wasn't saying anything. We're currently looking for our parents walking. Do you see them?
Where are they?
Do you see them?
Ma?
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 Oh,
I should have gone the other way. Would have seen them. Oh, there they are.
They're like power walking. We're going to the track. I would put you in the vlog, but I know you don't like the vlog. So just tell them we found them.
We found them. The music was
bad. Her parents. The vlog mic. The vlog mic.
The vlog mic.
Her parents don't want to be in the vlog, which I totally get. If anybody ever not wants to be in my vlogs, they don't got to be.
I've caught them in there before.
You fit under there? Bro. Okay, when we come back, I gotta show you guys the crevice. You were that skinny.
What if I could?
I'm so dead. That's so funny.
Help me.
I'm not as small as you. 100% not that small as you.
Just lay down.
I don't think so.
Just suck in.
Like, how did you do that so easily?
Because I'm small.
Oh my god.
100%. I'm gonna post this video, but do not do what we just did. If the cops come, I'll just leave like I'm a kind-hearted person. But like low-key, I feel like the cops are gonna come because like there has to be some type of repercussions for this type of behavior. She is stretching right now. I'm not stretching. I don't believe in stretching. It's against my religion. But what we are gonna do is go down, squat twice, come back, down and back, squat four times. So 3, 6, 4, 8, and so on and so forth until we get to 10. And then we're gonna go home. All right, you two. I'm not gonna lie to you. Your boy has gained some weight and running. Ain't as easy as it used to be. I used to be pretty fast, but now I feel like I'll get last.
Those are pretty solid. I should work at Bob Evans. They're hiring.
I'm so glad I got that on video.
What's up? Did you want to get your aha?
Look, there it is.
Do they have the tall boys?
Ooh.
Okay, okay. Hold on. So guys, if you need a low calorie drink that also gives you energy, choose AHA, because AHA.
Not sponsored.
Yeah, not sponsored. AHA has 33 milligrams of caffeine, or 30 some milligrams of caffeine. This is like the worst commercial ever. Hold on. So, if you guys need a low calorie drink, just get AHA because it has 30 milligrams of caffeine, so no carbs, and you get the up. AHA.
Not sponsored.
Sponsored.
We got the bag. Mac and cheese bites.